Hi everyone.
Say hi you guys.
Hi.
Where are we at? Where are we?
We are at the Starbucks.
So we came to try the new
unicorn
frappe. We'll let you guys know what we think and if they're good or not. I've seen a lot of people are actually buying them and trying them.
Hello.
The feedback is that they're sweet and sour, so we'll see. We'll let you guys know.
Yes.
Okay, so what do you guys think of them? Do you guys like them?
Yeah, but the glitter's really, really sour.
Yeah.
Do you guys like it?
Different, but it's sweet and sour.
And then right here, I just started drinking, what is this called?
Starbucks.
The unicorn frappe.
I just started drinking it and it starts, it tastes sour and sweet at the same time.
What do you like?
I didn't really like it, but it's kind of good. And from school, we got this dictionary with a whole bunch of words that tells you what it means.
Mm-hmm.
We got this in the morning. I think we're the first class to get them.
So how was school?
Good.
Oh shit. Oops, sorry.
Oh, mom.
Daddy!
So what'd you learn today?
Daddy!
Jessica, I'm their mom.
Ali.
AKJ.
This one knows the family.
LSA, Chloe and Jaden, and my husband.
Hi, I'm Pablo. Nice to meet you guys. I'm the dad.
You know what?
I'm the daddy.
And the husband.
And the husband.
So right now we're going to go to the mall. We have to go look for her outfit. For some shoes for Chloe's
birthday.
Her birthday is
April
24th. Tuesday.
So we're going to celebrate it on Sunday with my little barbecue for her. So we're in search of some shoes, sandals, heels. I don't know what she wants. Because she always wants to be a princess, huh, Chloe?
Yeah, I want to be the queen and I want a tiara.
Mm-hmm. Last year.
How old are you going to be?
Five.
Where are you, JJ?
She wants to have some.
Got it.
Jayden, say hi, Papa.
Too quiet. He's enjoying his frappe. Hi, Jayden.
It's sour.
You like it, Daddy? It's good.
Makes him hot. You deserve it. I'm gonna give it.
You want to buy them?
Yeah.
Why are you making faces?
What happened?
Did your bag rip?